Welcome back, guys, to some more Doom. Yeah, we're back into it. Alright, now we're at the Foundry. And again, I'm sorry I haven't uploaded in about a week or week and a half or so. I've been pretty busy with work and whatnot. I went on a vacation to Lake Erie, so kind of hence why I haven't been on. I haven't been able to upload and all sorts of fun stuff, but yeah, that's one reason getting ready for that, and I just needed a little break, but now we're back and getting ready to roll here. So, man, it's May 26th right now, so it's been almost a year since I started my YouTube channel. My first video came out June 3rd, so that'll be next Friday, so I don't know what I'm going to do for that, but we'll see what happens here. As long as this, it's already been loaded, I forgot. Meltdown! Alright, Foundry Meltdown. Let's do this. Gonna remember the controls.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry.
Come on, just open the door so I can kill people. Whoa, hello. We're gonna jump for it. Let's go for it. Why not? Alright, what's this? Cool music. Bam! Bam! Woo! Come get you some. Come get you some. Whoa! What's that dude doing? Holy moly. Bring it, boy! Bring it! Come on now. Oh no! Oh, screw you too. Jump! Oh, I didn't make it. Oh, here we go. So I gotta keep going down. I'm so confused. Where am I supposed to go? Down here? Alright, that makes more sense. Alright, that's probably where I'm supposed to go, and I didn't go that way. I'm supposed to end up down there later on. Access granted. Excuse me. Apparently I'm at the right place now. Woo! Gotta go. Gotta go, Holmes. Son of a... Get the hell out of here. Come on, health, health, health. More health. More health. Alright, get the hell out of here. Blew your freaking brains out. Woo! I got a little scary. Okay. Good night. Man, I could go for ammo right about now. Come on, change guns. Oh yeah. Make this one count. Woo! Alright. Can we get you some?
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Shut up. No one likes you anyway. Where in the hell am I supposed to go? Blow your brains out. Yeah, I gotta go down here. Down here maybe? Hopefully. Die! Die! Brain! Actually, that's probably not a good idea. I'm gonna go back up here. I hear him, but I don't see anybody. There you are. There you are! Man. Let me out of here! God damn. Let me up here. Just let me out of here. God. I need to go down here. Ah, okay. Oh, have you? I'm so stupid. Well, no one likes you.
Cool temperature rising.
Well, that means I went the right way. Oh, hey, how you doing, buddy? That was terrible. Say goodnight. Holy moly! Get out of here. Oh yeah, give me more health. I like to go ham. Woo! Going ham. Brand. Alright, now what? I hear him, but I don't see him. Open the door. Oh, there they are. Open now. This thing really needs to be more... Like, yeah, you need to go this way. No, you can't go that way because you're freaking retarded. I have no idea. He's letting me go through here now. Back this way. I don't want to go back. Man. Shut up. I don't know. I don't know, but there's something up there. Alright, let's...
Access denied. Access denied.
Open the door. Alright, so I guess I...
Watch. Core temperature rising.
No! Compressor, where in the heck is the compressor at? Unpack the compressor. Compressor, where are you at? Piece of junk. Why can't this thing be more specific on what you want? Impact compressor. Well, where's the compressor at? Compressor? I don't know what that is. This is annoying. I am so confused. That's not what I have to do, but I don't know how to get up. Maybe this is what I was supposed to do. Ha ha! Look at me being a genius. Huh. That was stupid. Holy cow, that scared the crap out of me. Okay, so I guess that's what I was supposed to do. Ah!
Access granted.
Okay.
Gas leak stopped.
Oh, we did it now. Come on now. Come on. Come on now. Bam! Come on, come on. Bam. Woo! You ain't got nothing on me.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Suck it. That it? Alright. That was easy. Good night. Granted? No. You bastard. Come on now. Oh, dang, I don't feel good. Oh, man. Oh, God. Get the hell out of here. Just gotta keep running. Okay, that worked. Running all over this stupid place. Open the dang door. Why can't nothing be easy? Open. to jump? No, I know what I gotta do. That's it. They are angry. They are not happy. I took the shortcut. Sucker. How the heck am I supposed to get back up here? I took all the shortcuts. Damn it. They are not happy. Okay. Come on now. God, perfect. Oh, there's a sniper. Oh, God, get the hell out of here. God. Come on, bring it on. Phew.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Phew. Get me the heck out of here. I definitely took a shortcut. Whoa! God! Okay, I'm dead. Jesus Christ! Holy God! Die! Out of ammo, come on. Rant. I had to catch my breath on that one. Whew. Okay, I am so lost right now on where I even went. Wow. Okay. I was running for my life.
The Blind Council is always watching.
Jeez.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Gosh, man. God, more of these big mother effers? God. I don't even want to grab. Get out of my way. Come on, go faster. Fuck. This thing just doesn't die! I'm totally screwed. This game is only getting harder. Rip the door open. God damn. Oh, I gotta go. Holy Jesus, I gotta get health. Okay, I picked the wrong neighborhood. I gotta get him over here.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Oh, God. Let me out of here.
See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Turbine room doors now open.
This is not an easy mission. This isn't an easy game. Oh, it's already here. Okay. new gun. Oh, dang, there's more than one? Okay. Right, sucker! Get you some. Woo!
The core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Another one. Nah. Hey.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0-2.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Oh no!
You could not have saved them anyway.
Okay. What the heck?
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Okay. We're gonna save an exit and take a break. But I'm gonna edit this video a little bit and get it out to you guys. Well, you guys are already seeing it. But anyways, make sure you like this video, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time on another episode of Doom.